Ah, but wait, there's more.
Hey, these are the buildings down here where they had that fire run in the video I put up recently. They went into both buildings. The one on here on the right, somebody said there was smoke in it. I didn't see any smoke, but they had a bunch of fire trucks here, and they went into both of these buildings. They went into that one there, too. They pushed those boards out of the way, made their way inside there. They had a lot of fire trucks down here. Hey, we got a train coming right now, too. Let's go catch this train here. Southbounder headed in towards Cincinnati. Here we go. never seen this many gondola cars before. Nothing but gons. There's gonna be over 100 of these. Wow, it's incredible. This train went through Muncie, Indiana a few hours ago. Headed towards Cincinnati. Wow, son, that was a long train. Over 140 cars. Two locomotives on the front, two on the back. Somewhere around 145 cars, something like that. Somebody count those and let me know. That was a long one. Thanks for watching, everyone. And now it's time for some Norfy and Chessie. All right, that was really cool. Love it, up here in Hamilton, Ohio. Ah, but wait, there's more. Wow, that's amazing. Just two locomotives pulling all of that. A couple SD40s. A little bit older locomotives too. You know what they normally run the line on the through freights. That was a good train. I'm freezing. I'm getting the heck out of here. Thanks for watching.